Hello everyone. Today's topic is why cybersecurity is in high demand. Wherever we go, irrespective of the industry, there is a discussion, even hot discussion on cybersecurity, cybercrime. Even individuals are discussing the topic. So let's start with the data that has been collected by the top-notch companies. Over an 8 years period, tracked by cybersecurity ventures, the number of unfilled cybersecurity jobs grew by 350% from 1 million positions in 2013 to 3.5 million in 2021. It is estimated that there will be approximately more than 3.5 million openings by 2025. In India, we do not have the sufficient data, but if we talk about America, it faces a cybersecurity skills crisis. To deal it, Microsoft launched a national level campaign to help community colleges expand the cybersecurity workforce. Google is also running full page ad in the Wall Street Journal that says that they are training more than 1 lakh Americans for vital jobs in data security, cybersecurity and data privacy. There are approximately 6 lakh cybersecurity job openings in the United States, according to market survey companies, and more than 60,000 of those job openings are in California only. May 21 to April 2022, there were 180,000 openings for information security analyst position only, one position, but only 141,000 professionals currently employed in those positions. So an annual talent shortfall of 39,000 people. Cybersecurity grow faster than the normal each year, which is therefore driving the need for even more skills and professionals. Demand is higher in other countries as well. In India also, there is a high demand. Almost 24/7 we are in the digital world. Each single industry is operating online, be it education, healthcare, banking, finance, defense, even critical infrastructure of any country, electrical grid, etc. Information warfare is also rapidly evolving due to fast changing technology. Cybersecurity is not limited to the technocrats in this digital era. It is equally needed for the management professionals. Yes, for management professionals, requirement is different from technocrats. And confluence of events risen up the demand even more for positions such as software developers, vulnerability testers, penetration testers, network engineers, cloud engineers, cybersecurity analysts, CISO, etc. Post-pandemic, we see that employees are still working from home using their home networks, which is further adding to more cyber attacks, including phishing attempts. Ransomware attacks have also increased. So it is adding to the demand of qualified cybersecurity professionals day by day. Though cybersecurity skills are in high demand, but only hiring these professionals is not going to solve the problem, because there are not enough qualified cybersecurity professionals and industry is facing massive crunch of talent. So cybersecurity industry is facing high supply and demand challenge. In a way, it is a good news for the students who are still studying and looking for the jobs, or who are looking to switch the industry. They can learn the cybersecurity or cyber forensics and get their desired job, desired salary. So this is all for today. Next video will be on highest paying cybersecurity jobs. Do keep visiting the YouTube channel for more cybersecurity videos.